A high school, now it's a mock disaster zone. News 4's Angela Rodriguez tonight shows us how, even as the place is torn down, the old J.L. Mann High School is still a powerful tool for learning.
A familiar place, once so full of life, reduced to rubble. It's what happens when catastrophe strikes.
The building could collapse at any time.
Making the old J.L. Mann High School the perfect backdrop for disaster training. Before they can turn into lifesavers, oftentimes, firefighters and first responders first turn into construction workers. Doing everything in their power to make a structure safe enough to enter so they can find and rescue those trapped inside.
So they don't know where they're going. They don't know what their scenario is going to be. It's not scripted. So they're going in cold.
In life or death situations, it's a race against the clock to tear down walls and shore up ceilings with no time for mistakes.
You gotta know how to cut. Measurements.
This drill isn't just work. For some, it's personal.
I graduated from here in 1982. A lot of memories here, and little did I know that I would still be learning from this place today.
Angela Rodriguez, WYFF, News 4.
On the learning goes, the Greenville County School District does tell us the building is now in its final stages of demolition. There are no immediate plans for the site.